I've got a slit.
I'll lift that up and curve my blade and just work it back and forth.
So that's the split, that's the reservoir. Now, when you hear a nice, clean snap, you know it's a good cut. And this is not a very strong reed. I can just tell from handling it.
This is ground eggshell. The meringue's been waiting for a while. That's the color you just made.